11th class. My school name is K.D. Balerao International School and Junior College, Lakhmapur. Today I am going to present some questions and answers on the topic of COVID-19.
In India, when did the second phase of COVID-19 vaccination start?
In March 2021.
How many countries, areas or territories are suffering from novel coronavirus outbreaks in the world?
More than 200.
Thailand announced that it has proceeded to test its novel coronavirus vaccine on which animal or bird?
Monkeys.
Name the vaccine that is jointly developed by the German company BioNTech and US firms Kian Pfizer for COVID-19.
BNT162.
What is coronavirus?
It is a large family of viruses.
The first case of novel coronavirus was identified in
Wuhan, Hubei.
Mild symptoms of novel coronavirus are
fever, cough, shortness of breath.
From where coronavirus got its name?
Due to their crawl-like projections.
Which bank has been nominated by the Government of India for the collection of funds for the coronavirus outbreak?
Indian Obeisance Bank.
In May 2020, which company has launched a chatbot called the Absian Chatbot to curb the spread of misinformation?
WhatsApp.
Which of the PSUs has tied up with National Chemical Laboratory Pune for production of medical devices?
Bharat Electronics Limited.
Which company has tied up with French firm Air Liquide for ventilator production?
Hyundai Motor India.
In May 2020, who has launched Arogya Sanjeevani Health Insurance Policy, a standard health insurance policy?
SBI General Insurance.
When was WHO designed novel coronavirus as COVID-19?
11 February 2020.
First case of COVID-19 seen in outside in China.
Thailand. Thank you friends for giving your precious time to me. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning all of you to one and all present here. Myself Nikam Nandini from 7th Lotus. I am going to present a speech on coronavirus COVID-19. The Government of India has announced that all citizens above 18 can get COVID-19 vaccination. The Covishield and Covaxin are two vaccines are available in India. Let's take some information about these vaccines. Covishield. Covishield has been developed by Oxford AstraZeneca and has been manufactured by Serum Institute of India. When a patient gets jab of this vaccine, it states the immune system to start producing antibodies and prepares it to attack on any coronavirus infection. The vaccine can be safely stored at the temperature of 2 by 8 degrees Celsius. Covishield will cost ₹400 per dose for the states and ₹600 per rupees dose for the private hospitals. Now, Covaxin. Covaxin has been developed by Hyderabad-based Biotech International Ltd. in association with Indian Council of Medical Research and the National Institute of Virology. On the delivery of this vaccine, teaches the immune system to make an antibodies against the coronavirus. This Covaxin is costly ₹600 for the states and ₹1200 for the private hospitals. Thank you.